Question number 57. The figure shows an ideal operation amplifier circuit. The voltage gain for the circuit V out divided by V input is most nearly what number? They have four numbers. We know this question is talk about the ideal operational amplifier. So we can find the formula and the definition in the FE handbook, page 209. This is talk about operational amplifiers. This idea, this is the formula for the output with the input. They have the N is the amplifier. A is larger than 10, less than 10 full powers. So for the two source configuration with an ideal operational amplifier is this one. We should partition. This is positive. This is negative. Positive input one input voltage source. The negative input the two resistors. They have another input VA called VA. The formula is V0 equals this one. Our question, we can compare our questions. So this is positive. Positive connect the input, V input, we call the input. This code is VB. See VB. And then this one is negative. Negative connect to this one, R1. So this R1 through the good ground, this is R1. And from this point to the output side, this point to output side is R2. It's R2. And here VA, they have no VA. The VA is equal to 0. VA is equal to 0. So according to the formula, if VA equal to 0, we can use the non-inverting amplifier with this one. V0 equal this. So we can do the calculation. It's very easy. The solution. We know the formula is V0, V output equal to this one, 1 plus R2 divided by R1 times VB. So V output equal 1 plus R2 divided by R1 times V input is VB, called VB. Here. We know the R2 is 40 kilo. R1 is 5 kilo. We know this is input. So we can get the number 1. This is 40 divided by 5 is 8. Times V input equal to 9. V input. We can move the voltage input to this side. That's equal to 9. So if we know the concept, this is very simple for the calculation. So the correct answer should be 9. Should be B. The B is the correct answer.